This week's message is a simple one. Stay the course. No matter what happens this week, your goal needs to be stay the course. Accept the fact that life is tough. You're going to face opposition, okay? But much like a sailor needs to navigate rough seas, you're going to hit these roadblocks. And when you hit these roadblocks, put your shoulder down and attack. Crush obstacles. Crush all the obstacles that are trying to hold you back and use them as fuel. You've come way too far to fold up and return to shore, okay? So use these rough waters as additional fuel to reach your final destination. You're not going to be the first or last person to battle adversity, okay? So one day, maybe one day, someone's going to use your story as motivation. So when things get tough, remember, stay the course. If you don't, you're going to live a life full of regret, okay? So get it done.